Just give me 1 second. Sorry.
I'm at the prison, Moya.
The dustmen are going to hit it with everything they've got.
Oh, that was so close.
And the extraction team is still 20 miles away. Do whatever it takes to keep Alden secure.
You saw that, right? If I didn't hit that mission, it would have been bad for everyone. Alright. By the way, this is Aurora Knight here from Resident Gaming Hills. You're presenting a man who does not need an introduction, but I'm going to give it to him anyway. Cole McGrath from InFamous. We're playing the InFamous games, ladies and gentlemen. We're playing the first one on PS3. Sorry, I'm a little tired. Just got done eating my breakfast. But now, this mission, again, is going to be great. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Talk to...
The boys in blue need to move some lops to a more secure area of the prison. Gotta hold off the trash baggers while they make the move.
What the hell is a lop?
A prisoner, man. You know, a shank holder. Come on, give it the lingo. Oh, and check it out. That walkway up there is cracking with juice. Little thing I whipped up.
Wow, thanks.
You're damn right.
This is part 7.
Incoming fire! Get the prisoner to self-lock D!
Keep those things off us, Cole!
I'm supposed to get them off you if they're not hitting me.
What, are we playing tennis?
Is that on? catfight. Yeah. Sure, we're going the right way. That glitch was not. Would have been the end of this walk, this part. Promise. Oh. You guys saw that, right? Like, I'm not crazy, right? You saw that, right?
Crap on a stick! The trash baggers killed the power! We need to restart the generators on the roof before Alden wakes up!
Okay, maybe I was just going the wrong way, that's why it lets out. I don't have time, so I can get some flash shards. I can't get earlier. There's a dead drop around. I'm not gonna look for it for now. I'm just gonna survive. time on that.
Audio recording of Kessler follows.
Experiment number 34J. Placing a male rat of average size into a lead box. The ray sphere is in a secondary chamber adjacent to test subject. All previous experiments have ended in instantaneous death of the subject. Closing the lid.
Activating the ray sphere. Ray sphere is cycling down. And wait. I can hear the subject moving. Unbelievable! It's flying! Damn it! Shoot it! Shoot it!
Thank you.
bitches!
What the hell are you doing, Zeke? I told you to stay with Alden.
Now that old man ain't going nowhere. They got him dressed up like a spring goose.
By the time I got inside, it was too late. The place was slick with gore. Poor bastards never got any backup. If Zeke kept his post, they'd be alive now. And Alden would still be in a cage. Not sure Zeke's ever gonna forgive himself for this. Don't know that he should. That night, we could hear the screams from Tent City. They were drunk on power, proud of their victory over the cops. And over me. Now the race sphere seems farther away than ever. Alden knows we're coming. He'll prepare.
That's all right.
Where the hell have you been, Cole? I've been trying to reach you.
Alden's gone, Moya. Transients busted him out and killed every cop in the prison.
This is unacceptable, Cole. You had explicit orders to keep him there. What the hell happened?
Look, don't lay this on me. I did everything I could. Zeke is the one who blew it. I told him to stay back and help the cops, but he wouldn't listen.
It's time to cut him loose, Cole. He's become a liability. Treason? We have no margin for error, especially with Alden back on the street.
I'm gonna make a run on the next substation and beat the hell out of some bad guys.
If they want me shut down, they're gonna have to come in and drag me out of here. Until that happens, I'm staying put.
Let's see. Well, that's all right. We lost all of it. It's all right. Doesn't matter. I'm going the wrong direction anyway. It doesn't matter. We'll get him back. If I have to do it, as an end. There's no way I can do it. Ah, dang it. Ah, whatever.
Cole, I'm at the hospital, and Zeke is here. He's really upset.
Well, maybe he should check himself in for a while. Might do him some good.
He keeps muttering stuff about the prison. What happened?
He was supposed to help the cops keep an eye on him. Make sure he stayed locked up. But Zeke took off. And it all went to hell. Cops are dead, and Alden's free.
That's horrible.
I know he means well, but this is serious business. People are dying, and I can't protect everyone. Might be time for Zeke to take a seat on the bench. I'll see you later.
That was close. Alright. Oh, yeah. I haven't done any side missions since. On the egg, I just wanted to jump on the story. Well, as soon as this is activated, then, do a good cop and robber thing. Stay on with me. in this game, in this chapter, or in this section. Sorry, boys. I need to. Okay, that's awesome. To the subway station. We'll play a few rounds when I get that. Still there. Good little bad boys, girls. Whatever. Light at the end of the tunnel.
Oh yeah, that's the smell I know and love.
Can't tell if it's the inside smell. Oh. Charge up. You got the light.
Oh, hell yes.
Not my favorite weapon, or favorite power of his, but it's very useful. look at that. Powers real quick. So what we got? I forgot you can actually upgrade this thing. Sexy. So, let me see. Alright, we just have one more power to go with, and... Wait, what's this one do? Not that one. Wait, not that one. This one. I might be thinking of another game, but there's another game where it summons multiple of those missiles from the air. But I could be wrong.
Colm, my name is John White. We need to talk.
John, where are you?
Meet me on the roof of the Adams building, and come alone.
Hey, Moya.
That is a meat.
Sitting down. John just caught me.
What? Only heard the static. What did he say?
Wants me to meet him. Heading over there right now.
That's fantastic news, Colm.
Yeah, I'll say. Finally starting to see some light at the end of this damn tunnel.
Convince him to come in, but don't push too hard. He's been undercover for a long time, so he might be a little paranoid. If he feels threatened, he'll run.
Don't worry. I'll handle it.
Oh, for a second. For a second there, I almost thought I lost my audio for a second. I was about to freak out. No, seriously, I was actually legitimately about to freak out. Okay, so there's two ways we can go about this. We can do cops and robbers. And then we'll do that one. Because this will lead to... of this. So, it's beneficial we take care of that. So I think it's has to say this. How is it? That's not a moment for what's gonna happen. I don't know what it is. Glitch. Alright, man, you go. Man, I'm having too much fun in this game. Who shot it?
How crazy out there, dare you?
I just saw a pack of these metal crab things take down three cops, sliced them to pieces, and left them to die. The crab things traveling fast. If you see them coming, run like hell. Voice of Survival, out.
I guess I'll just get to the roof. I think it's on the roof. Yeah, it's on the roof. Oh. I was trying to see if we could do that trick, but never mind. It won't work until I get the upgrade. Cops and robbers.
The 14th precinct's getting hammered by the dustmen. Get over there and help them out. If we lose that precinct, we're in a world of trouble.
Don't worry, Morton. I'm the guy, plan, and the electrifier. Come on.
Crap, there's a lot of people. Got it.
Sorry.
Oh.
That was pretty close. Thanks, Cole.
No problem. No problem, sir. All the days were for a lightning machine superhero. Take care of cops and robbers, like I promised. Now, let's get to the main mission.
Like Alden, leader of the so-called Dustmen, is back on the streets. I know what you're thinking. Wasn't he locked up in prison? Well, it turns out Light Socket wanted to spice things up with a good old-fashioned jailbreak. A whole lot of cops got killed when it went down. But Cole doesn't give two rips. Why should he? None of this matters to him. You get a shot at Cole, you take it.
John, you here?
John Light, we're here to extract you. Please maintain your current position.
You brought a chopper? I told you to come alone.
They're not with me. I don't know who they are.
Damn it.
John, there's no need to run. We're here to help you.
Why the hell did you send a chopper? John took off.
I didn't send anything. If it's the First Sons, you need to get to John before they do. Follow that chopper, and don't let it out of your sight. One other thing. It looks like John is scrambling his signal because all I get is static. I'm trusting you on this one, Cole. Keep me informed.
Not like I got much of a choice.
Feeling it, but your guess is your gut feeling is right. Something doesn't feel right, ladies and gentlemen.
Looks
Like I said, I know I'm going the right way. Alright.
Gas tank at me, and even if it doesn't score a direct hit, the explosion's still gonna mess me up. I could shoot the tank now, use it to blow off the golem's arm. That'd make my life easier. But the explosion will incinerate all of those injured people. Hey man, it's clear. Great. I save his life and he bails.
Damn it.
We have 2 minutes, 45 seconds before they can triangulate my position. And I plan on being gone before then. So keep your mouth shut and listen. I know you're not with the agency, too undisciplined, too cocky, but I also know that you want the same thing I do, the race sphere. You're going to get it.
So you know where it's at?
One of my UAVs spotted it on top of Alden's tower. Find someone to help you retrieve it. Someone you can trust. 1 minute, 52 seconds.
What do you want me to tell Moya?
Who the hell's Moya?
Your wife?
Getting played. I have never been married and don't know anyone named Moya. We had to 1 minute, 19 seconds. For
the good of the you're screwing with me, right? She's an FBI agent, just like you. After the
quarantine. FBI agent? You wonder, doesn't it? Yeah, that'd be the
what
day.
What did they know?
Hate those
and
bastards.
When did they know?
You won't see anything they but I'll say know when you city. Have the ray sphere. Once it's in your possession, we'll figure out how to destroy that damn thing.
Zeke, you there?
Hey.
Listen, I really need your help with something.
Oh, is that a fact? Well, you made it sound like I wasn't worth a damn.
Look, we can't talk about this over the phone. Just meet me over by that big tower the transients are building, and I'll fill you in. Cool?
Sure, man. See you there.
Kessler and Sasha had a very public falling out today. No real details about what prompted it, but it concluded with Sasha physically attacking Kessler. I was ordered to escort Sasha from the premises, which I did. As she left, Sasha turned and looked at me and said that she'd be back, that we'll suffer and die by her hand. Gotta admit, the look on her face freaked me out a bit. I expect to be reassigned to Kessler.
Okay. That was intense. So we need double the damage of influence. Okay. Alright then. We're gonna go to for the race spear. Would have cleared some more of this, but let me see. Yeah, I better climb it. More. Alright. Let's take a look. So, this is going to be a bigger mission. So, we probably won't get a chance to get to those until the very end. So, here's what we're going to do instead, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to do this, and this. And it'll be a complete circle. So first things first, we're going to go back to that. This will unlock more missions for us, and I'll do those missions. You know, a little later. Because I think after... There we go. Look at that. We got a few more missions. But like I said, I'm going to do those off camera. But I want to unlock a few more. Let me see. Actually, it better be better if I just get rid of this mission altogether. Alright. For the rest of the time that I have, for this part, I'll just work on the sides. Or link ups. Because like I said, I'll do these missions later. Wait, am I right next to it? just so I can unlock all the missions, and then I'm gonna complete every single one of them off camera. First. Time's up. I messed up. I thought it was higher. I would have done that first. All right. All right. I know this one's a little short, but wait for it. Nope. I want to say thank you for joining me for part 7 of No More Heroes, of InFamous on PlayStation 3. Again, my name is Aurora Knight, and I'm signing off.